Dear viewers, I hope you are all fine. You have noticed that I am not uploading the video on daily basis as used to be. I am suffering from COVID. I am in the recovery phase and hope to do well. Please pray for me. Thanks. Dear viewers, I hope you are all fine. This ultrasound video shows, a short ultrasound video, shows the localization and focusing of the inflamed appendix. You can see the cecum. In the adjacent area of the ascending colon. Again, you can see the cecum, and if you sweep the probe around this area, you can see the inflamed appendix, the vertical view of the inflamed appendix. Most often healthcare professionals suspect the diagnosis of appendicitis based on the symptoms, the medical history and the physical examination. A doctor can confirm the diagnosis with an ultrasound, x-ray or MRI examination. Sonographic criteria for a diagnosis of appendicitis include a non-compressible blind-ended aperiostaltic tubular structure in the right lower quadrant arising from the base of the cecum. Now you can see the whole length of the inflamed appendix. Although gases seen in the intestine are obscuring the view of the inflamed appendix, but you can still see the whole length of the inflamed appendix. The appearance is hyperechoic with an echopore abscess surrounding the appendix. This may be a reflective momentum around the appendix, a thickened bowel, and enlarged lymph node. Asymmetrical wall thickness may indicate perforation. An ultrasonic examination is performed to evaluate appendicitis. Graded compression ultrasound of the right lower quadrant will reveal a non-compressible enlarged appendix. First, you have to focus the ascending colon, then you will focus the cecum, and then if you sweep the probe around this area, you can find the inflamed appendix as you are going to see.